to you?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, yeah, yeah, ready to talk.
So hi, my name is Javier Salvakumar and I was VP Andy's first student in Seattle. So I've been learning for about almost four years. And I love doing Mata Bunny with VP Andy. There's so many different styles and different techniques that I learn. I also enjoy teaching the little children. They're really cute and their art's always really interesting to see. Yeah. In the beginning, Javier and I used to not talk to each other at all, and now we talk non-stop. I make jokes every single class, and I love going to class because every painting is so beautiful, and I love having a break from all the schoolwork. That's what makes Thursdays amazing.
Also, I have to tell you, I have to share with you the highlight of last year. This makes me very emotional, so forgive me if I again fill up. Tanvi decided to do a fundraiser. Most of you might be actually aware of it. She decided to raise a little bit funds for a few students to partly sponsor their education for 1 year. This was the aim. What happened? She painted six paintings, and her mom put them up on Facebook for her friends and family. We shared it at a few groups on Facebook itself. She sold everything out. Not just that, she sold them for a price much higher than she was initially thinking of. And it did not stop there. She also received a lot of custom orders. So in the end, she ended up sponsoring four kids. And a full annual education, boarding, lodging, food, everything into education, books, everything included of four girls in India. So that's it from my end. You guys enjoy looking around the paintings. Oh, now I wanted to open the floor for any questions. If you have anything for me or for any of them, go ahead, ask. It's your time now. No questions about timings, how long does it take? Come on, we want them to talk.
But really great job, kids. Amazing. Yeah.
So, what is the normal time taken for a painting, Mom? About 2 months for a, generally it can take more or less depending on how fast you go. And it also depends on the difficulty level.
So for example, like Kavya's, the dance and painting, how long did it take?
So I had to do that on a very short time frame because I had to make it in time for my Arangetram. So I did that in 3 weeks with 2 times a week, 2 hours per day. So
with me,
yeah.
But almost same or even more at home, I'd say.
You could say it took a lot of
time. Yes, it does take a lot of time. If you go around, look at each of the paintings, you will see there are such minute details with line work, with fill-up work, with sketching. And I have to tell you this as well, that everything that you see around here today, everything from scratch has been done freehand with the use of minimal tools. The only two tools we use in class is a scale, and sometimes a compass. It's a cheap tool, though we're not supposed to use it, but we make our lives easier. So yeah, so that is to answer that question.
So I heard something about the graduation that the kids will do, so can you elaborate on this?
Sure. So it's okay, it's fine. Yeah, I know, it's a party. So, yes, I spoke to an institute back in India, which is government approved, and I showed them the samples of our work and pictures from the classes. My intention was to get them to certify the girls. They have agreed. They do have some guidelines. It's a rigorous guidelines, 15 projects, that many numbers of volunteer hours, that many number of shows, one solo show. If any student meets that criteria, they would get the certification. it holds a lot of value because it's almost like, well, if not equivalent, equivalent is almost close to the alligators they have in Arabia. So yeah, that's the idea.
Alligators without the cost.
Hopefully without the cost, yes. Yes. Anything else, Emily?
So I have a question. So when you draw anything, what do you think is the biggest challenge?
Very good question. Who wants to take that? Yes, the, 19.
The details.
The details is the biggest challenge.
I'd say like your design, whatever you want to do and how you want to complement that design. The, your background is like this.
Yes, I would agree with both of their answers because Nanki has just joined, so she's still trying to get comfortable with doing details. Whereas Neha has joined about a year and a half back. She's comfortable with the details, but now comes the part where you have to think. You have to think what details go in where, how do you want the background to be, how do you want the sari to look like. So that is her challenge. Anything else? Awesome, guys. Thank you.